Loud applause from Egyptian critics and political activists greeted a documentary directed by veteran Egyptian Lebanese film director Arab Lotfi that depicts her personal perception and experience of democracy in Egypt and the Arab world since 1950s. The documentary entitled Playing with Democracy tackles Egypt's early steps to endorse democracy after the 1952 revolution, which brought army officers to power and also inspired other revolutions in the region.
What made me think of this idea, because now in Egypt we have the same problem, that you have so many groups talking about democracy, but really the core of the story, which is the Egyptian people, the workers, the peasants, the, you know, the intellectual, where is their organization? Could there be any real change if these people have no right to organize and build a strong movement with political agenda?
In an open discussion later on, critics said the era on focus in the documentary is meant to educate and empower the public by raising awareness on the meaning of democracy against what they called the Bush administration attempts to impose American style of democracy on Middle Eastern countries.
If we're talking about American democracy as it applies to democracy here in Egypt, there is no question that there is lack of democracy in Egypt. As we've already commented, there is also lack of democracy under the neoconservative administration of the Bush administration, hence a real interest in what's going to be happening in the next election. And there's a lot of excitement and hope because, after all, the last elections have been stolen, and it's very clear that it was stolen.
Participants in the discussion seized the opportunity to announce plans to stage a public demonstration by the end of next week to call for more freedom of speech and securing basic human rights. The documentary reveals how democracy has been being manipulated by military regimes over years, not only in Egypt, but also in the Arab world. But critics believe that the documentary sends a message that democracy shouldn't be manipulated by outside forces, as it should be homegrown. Ashraf Nagy, Race TV, Cairo, Egypt.